Hi, I'm Shep, one of the friendly board certified entomologists with Rose Pest Solutions. And when it comes to preventing bed bugs, there's a couple tools you'll see regularly. One is the mattress cover. Special mattress covers do two things. They keep any bed bugs that are already in the mattress inside, entombed, so they can't get out and they can't feed on you. And if the mattress doesn't have bed bugs, it can keep them out permanently. You have to use special mattresses. Most mattress covers are too thin and can be fed through. They're also not entire, so the bed bugs can escape. Special mattress covers are made with fabric that the bed bugs can't bite through. And they're also made with very special zippers that are too fine for even the smallest bed bugs to escape. Once fitted, the mattress cover needs to be carefully closed so that bed bugs can't get in and out. Another device is the bed leg interceptor. Bed leg interceptors are small, slippery cups that fit under the bed leg. Once the bed leg is in place, the bed bugs can neither come from the bed or to the bed without passing through the very slippery cup. One of the things about bed bug traps is they either come in sticky or slippery. We find that slippery always works best. Bed bugs have a tendency to stay away from the sticky things in life. The outside has a rough edge that the bed bugs can get up, and the little reservoirs are dusted with a light dusting of talcum powder so they're stuck inside. Properly put in place, you gotta make sure that none of the bed clothes or blankets touch the walls around the side so that the only way up for the bed bug is through the interceptor. Installing bed leg interceptors is relatively easy, but there's a couple things to keep in mind. One, the interceptor goes right underneath the bed leg. And then bed bugs either leaving or heading to the bed get caught in the bed leg interceptor. It's important to make sure that dust ruffles and other bed clothes don't touch the floor, or that the bed doesn't contact the wall on the side, to make sure that the only way bed bugs could make it to the bed is through the interceptor.